Welcome back to the channel, guys. You all remember, I'm the host, Nathan, over here, and you guys are watching. Please hit that subscribe button and the like button and the notification button. And now, I hope you've done that. This is an episode of Assassin's Creed. First episode, guys. Remember, enjoy, because the coronavirus is going around. Enjoy, man. Enjoy this. Let's get it. Woo! I'm pumped. Pumped for the first episode. Let's go, let's go. I'm gonna say pump, guys. I'm gonna say pump. Like, pump, pump. Yes, we want English. Yeah, we want English. Continue. We want English. Yeah. Don't know about that. Play. No game. Normal. Let's get into it. Remember! God, the shine. That's what I'm doing. Woo, let's go. What do I have to do? I'm like, I'm pumped. I don't know what to do. I'm always pumped for new games. Like if you are the same, you know. Pumped if you're starting a brand new game. What are we doing? What is it doing? Sorry if I'm quiet, because this is a new game and I want to listen to it. Alright, okay. These two have history. I feel like these two have history. 1 year later.
You are the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh.
You see this? I can read my own name, Nat!
Good dang, someone's angry.
Master was a
don't know what I'm doing.
And I'll have your Miami sworn bodyguard. It's a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent. You are quick, Magi. I am powerful. I will be proud to have fought the last Magi.
I don't know how to block. Wait, there's something on him. Something up here.
This scarab must be coming from somewhere.
idea if this is the right one, I just guessed. Reaches of the ancients.
Forgive me, Dretamun. I have need of this. Thank you.
No, no, stay on. Stay on. There we go. Woo!
Ha! Up there. Light.
To fight him? Hope not. Not in the mood for fighting.
Get him! Die! Emperor! Watch out!
Fire! Is that you? It is an ambush!
You are telling me?
This.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Oh, that's so cool.
Ah, it has been difficult, Dayak. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept under heel. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Sammy.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse. No one in the White Hat could make a move without being questioned, threatened, attached or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Matunumu.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Matunumu is here, they are disciplined and vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy, but very powerful. Ah, oh. Leave your mount. You will not stray far. Go ahead, Odin.
Get off of it. There we go. That's how you get off of it.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hetzibah! Hetzibah! Once again, the soldiers!
Rabia! Maravia!
I am worried about you.
You know me, eh? You should be worried.
Look at you. Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit. Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed.
I thought you would never wake up.
Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medjunumu. In fact, my friend.
A new bow.
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More owls in the rock over there. Good.
Hetzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hetzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomad Rutjek's been killed. Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
find my letters and burn down my place, I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out.
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low.
He is getting too close.
Hang on.
He obviously loves that bird. Anyway, guys, this is it for episode 1. Remember, you're the grind to shine. Love you all.